We welcome you all on behalf of Kalinga Motors, on behalf of ICC, on behalf of Professor Samten, as well as on behalf of the university. We welcome all the participants of IMT Car Rally at Central University of Tibetan Studies. Also have with us Mr. Jain, R.P. Jain. He is the director and publisher of Motilal Banarsidas.
Dignitaries on the dais, friends, ladies and gentlemen, it's a privilege to be with all of you and say something about Indology. Indology as a field spans Indic wisdom in both culture and spirituality.
Now the time has come where we will be honored to hear the keynote address from Geshe Nawang Samten. In fact, he is a Padma Shri, he is Vice Chancellor, Central University of Tibetan Studies. Sir, if you can share your thoughts with the August gathering.
Shri Praveen Chandra Banjadev Ji, the Minister of Sports and MLA of Orissa government, and Shri R.B. Jain Ji, Shri J.B. Jain Ji, and Shri Dev Malay Banerjee, and the participants of the car rally, and members of my university.
I'll request Praveen Chandbhanjadeo to give the customary vote of thanks to the rally participants. Praveen.
A very good evening to all the participants from Thailand and from Myanmar, and also to the participants from India. I would like to thank the Vice Chancellor of the University for Tibetan Studies, Dr. Samten, for having us hosted over here for this evening, and also letting us stay in the university, this pristine university which is so calm and peaceful. And you just heard a lovely speech by him on peace and tranquility.